The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. Blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth. It's almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it.
Could anyone? What is it, Torgal?
He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know. Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it!
He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The Apodotry is holy ground. None but the Dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
Another gate. Let's see if this one opens. A fallen ruin.
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
this time.
This makes sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.
Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual. It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. right then.
It seems this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
What have we here?
Another fallen wonder.
Something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not. And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god. You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you? What?
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Who's that?
deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears. Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all.
Yeah!
the truth of it now. You are not afraid. I am.
Clive, are you all right?
Jill. It's nothing. I'll be fine. No more chasing shadows. The hooded man isn't here. We should go.
Clive, are you sure you're all right? Whatever it is, you can tell me.
I had a hard enough time telling myself. I awakened as a dominant of fire, right here in this castle. And I've been running from it ever since. But now I know for certain who I really am. The second Icon of Fire, who killed my brother and burned this castle to the ground, was me. Ifrit.
Clive.
I took so many lives that night, and destroyed so many more, including yours. And I must atone for the crimes I've committed, but not before I learn the whole truth. How can a second Icon of Fire even exist? And why was I chosen as its dominant? Who is the hooded man who brought us here? And what does he want? I need to know. And since I'm still breathing, I might as well make myself useful.
We'll find your answers together. I want to learn the truth too. There'll be time enough for atonement when we're done.
I was hoping you'd say that. I don't think I could do this without you. You never were one to hide from the truth, even when we were young. And you haven't changed a bit.
You're wrong. I have changed. But I don't want to be that person anymore. The things she did were unforgivable. And yet, they're what brought us back together.
Thank you, Jill.
If he is here, then the disturbance I felt at the care must have been confounded. The hour is later than I thought.
Who delivered the coffer said, he said, Sid paid him.
I let you run amok with the rest of your rats, and this is how you repay me? Find out where he is. I'll crush him, flay him, rip out his heart, him and all his filthy brood, and send every last one of them to out. No!
Yes, yes, my lord.
So, what next?
We return to Eastpool. I promised the mayor I'd talk to him again. About Lady Hannah, amongst other things. Though she may be loath to leave, I can't help thinking she'd be safer with Sid, too.
All right. We should arrange an introduction, then.